These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. Where are you going?
Explosives.
That'll get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to an attack.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the airbase attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Watch my sister. Good luck.
You too.
Alex.
Hapsara. Yalla. Amerki?
Zelemeka. Here, Alex. Put this on.
How do I look?
It'll do. Tarek, what's the report?
Russians are just outside. If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts. Alex, our guns give us away. Keep it hidden. Follow me.
I'm General Roman Farquhar, your superior and commander.
Farquhar's forces occupy the entire city. They separate our men and women. Today will be very strict. Their officers are coming.
Will Barkov show up?
Almost never. He hides while others do his dirty work.
What kind of dirty work?
Punishment. For fighting back.
Men on the work line, women to the trucks.
This is where we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in. Get through that main door. I'll find you on the other side.
In spite of my generosity, protection. There are forces in Kazakhstan who refuse to learn the lesson of safety and bring them peace and prosperity.
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Yeah.
Approach him. Slowly. Get his attention.
Get over here.
Take him.
Saturday! Saturday!
Diri Balika Khalidikti. You're resourceful. Good. Let's go. I have contacts posted just ahead. They'll have more explosives for us. A bigger blast will pull more forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Barkov's soldiers have found my contacts. They may be dead already.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon.
Barkov нас предупреждал.
Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the guard.
С этими бабами надо держать ухо
востро. Continue to launch senseless attacks in the name of so-called freedom. These homegrown terrorists are the cancer in this great country.
That'll do it.
Good. Head back and flank right. Go around the truck, right side.
Мы за неделю их найдем.
Папа просил взять кого-то живым. Нафига?
Алек, move up the right side. Чья
сила? Пав прислугу, мужиков, а кадр.
You get two. I'll take the rest.
Как он говорит? В хозяйстве? Все.
Какого черта?
Clear. Stay low. Hold up. Stay away from the door.
Осторожно. Могут быть растяжки.
Do you have a shot?
Yep. Clear.
This way.
Sorry about your contacts.
We have the explosives. Her sacrifice will not be in vain.
Silence your weapon. It's our best chance.
Hide the gun. We're going back outside.
Follow me. I'll lead.
And if I, General Markham, you'll be made an example of.
What is this?
Please, she's just scared.
Stand down.
I know what you want.
Do you understand why we do this?
They hang because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
We can live peacefully, but only
this is a goddamn war crime.
Punishment for the stolen gas.
Who caused this pain?
Barkov blames us for stealing it.
What can we do?
Unite our causes!
Accomplish our mission and put an end to Barkov's cruelty forever. Through here, up the ladder.
Barkov is sending in helicopters. We take them out. Forces from the base will come running.
Leaving us a window to attack.
Let me close from the helicopter. I'll cover you.
Guards, get in your way when you're through.
There can be no order and no peace until those who side with these savages are permanently eliminated. I am a fair judge and a man of swift justice. There is no judge or jury here. There is only crime and punishment. One by one, we will eliminate these agitators from our streets and create a safe place to work and prosper under my foot. This revolt brings war. Peace-loving citizens of Uzbekistan. These freedom fighters and their collaborators threaten the safety and security of those who follow the rules. Today, they will be punished. Those who believe that my forces have made a grave miscalculation. I will never, ever be pushed out of this land by not. We will root out these interventionists and hold this territory forever. There will be no victory for our enemies. Only death.
Alex, are you on the roof near the helicopter?
Still looking for a way up. Guards on the entry.
Try not to be
here. Shit! I am sure
two down.
No. These oil filters work well.
I'm at the target.
You know what to do.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
These terrorist criminals are destroying this land. And today, we can make an example of those who refuse to
follow. Use the stairs.
These enemies are your friends and family. These conspirators among us are carrying out unspeakable acts against our people. With the blessing and support of the United States and their partners in the UK.
Stop. There's a gun.
To your right on the crowd. You're clear to engage any threat.
Good eye.
But you covered.
You got cat-like reflexes.
I'm more of a doctor.
Anyone who collaborates with these groups...
Charges set.
...will be sentenced to death.
Regroup on my position.
Today, the people of Urzikstan are far better off under my command. This country will share in its victory. But it must earn the privilege through loyalty.
We're clear. It's time.
And obedience. Together, we can build industry and harvest raw materials. Russia is your...
Fire in the hole.
Fucking beautiful, Alex. Well done. Now this way.
Wait. Take the left. Hold your fire. Look, it worked. Troops from the base are rushing into the fence. Okay, the trucks are undefended. Take them out there. Come, under the truck. Thank you. For when they return.
How generous of you.
A shame to miss the show. But we have to get on with our attacks before it's too late. The next street will lead us back to the tunnel, under Tarek.
What the hell is this?
Alex, get down.
Don't move.
Они могут быть где угодно.
Keep your head still.
В этот раз на них дойдет.
Good work. To the tunnel, quickly. More may be coming. Look, reinforcements from the airbase. Our plan is working. Stop. Shit. Tarek's door is open.
Where's Tarek?
Dead. He would never abandon his post. Let's go. Clear. Let's head down. Get to Hadir.
Good people today.
That is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.
You are in my house now, Alex. I set up on the edge of Barkov's base. Keep those fucking dogs in check. Friends close, enemies closer.